Hi. Guys, what is up? It's Jordy, and I'm so excited to be here today to be doing a behind the lyrics video for you guys for Long Distance. It's been such a wild couple of weeks, and I'm so grateful for the support. Because of the response to this song, I knew that I needed to do a behind the lyrics video to just explain a little bit further of where the song came from, how I wrote it, how it came to be. So without further ado, let's talk about how Long Distance became Long Distance. So the song is very much based on true events. I met someone during COVID, during quarantine, over Instagram, who lived in Philadelphia. I live in Los Angeles. You know, we started talking, we started FaceTiming, the whole thing. Feelings started to develop and I decided to visit him. It was a crazy, spontaneous thing. And the whole experience was very beautiful for me because I hadn't been feeling those feelings in a long time. And the whole thing was just very ironic because my first relationship ended because I moved across the country. And we thought that we couldn't do long distance. So, you know, I wanted to write this song because I really was developing these feelings for this person long distance. And, you know, it was really beautiful. And you get to know someone super quickly and things move really fast. And things can get really intense when you're not, you know, together physically in person. It was just a lot of long FaceTimes, a lot of calls, a lot of texts every day. And, you know, I wanted to make a song that was coming at long distance from a very hopeful and romantic perspective, as opposed to a song about long distance that was talking about how difficult it is or how complicated it is. Because while that is true, long distance can be a difficult thing, it can be a complicated thing, it can also be really beautiful. So let's hop into the lyrics, verse one.
Yeah, I got pulled in. I met a guy on the internet last week. I'm so impulsive. Got a flight to the East Coast already. I get indulgent because I don't get very lucky finding one to have emotions. So fuck it, I'm just living in the moment. Yeah.
What I love about this song is that it's super conversational. What I'm saying in the verse is exactly what's happening. I met a guy on the internet last week. I got a flight already, things are moving quickly. You know, I talk about how impulsive of a decision it was to get a flight to go across the country to visit this person, but that's kind of who I am. I like make decisions very impulsively, spontaneously. I've always been that way, and so I wanted to put that into the song, into the pre-chorus.
And I keep saying to myself that there's somebody somewhere else. It might not be in LA, so even if you're far away.
Ever since I moved to LA 3 years ago, there have been moments where I've had this mentality that my husband or whoever I end up with just isn't in this city. And you know, this whole long distance relationship that started with this person, you know, felt like it was kind of a sign because I had always been saying I wasn't gonna meet my person in LA. And so when this opportunity came and when this guy I met and who I really started to like, you know, lived in Philly, I was almost kind of like, you know, I've always been saying my person isn't here, so maybe you are my person because you're not from LA. It's just refreshing to meet someone from another city or another place. And then we go immediately into the chorus.
I'll take the long distance, don't care where you're living. If you're something worth missing, then it's alright. I don't mind the space between us. If it means I can keep you, I don't think we need the reason why.
Basically, in the chorus, as I'm saying, I'll take the long distance, I don't care where you're living. You know, if I have these feelings for you, if this is as real as I think it is, it doesn't matter that you're thousands of miles away. I'd rather, you know, be with you than be with someone here who I didn't like as much or who I didn't have those feelings for. I say, I don't mind the space between us if it means I can keep you, you know? Even if you're far away, as long as you're mine, that's okay with me. And then it goes straight into the post-chorus.
I'd rather be distant with you than feel distant with someone who is standing in front of me, but I can't even feel a thing. I would rather be distant with you than feel distant with someone who is living right down the street, but don't feel close to me.
The post-chorus is my favorite part of the song. It seems to be most people's favorite part of the song. It's just such a vibe, it's such a groove. And the lyric is basically saying, you know, I'd rather be distant with you than feel distant with someone who, like, is here and who I don't like as much. I would rather be long distance with someone who's super special. Into verse two.
Know that my ex said that we couldn't make it work apart, and so we ended, 'cause he thought for me it'd be too hard. That it was useless, but the truth is, it was just another one of his excuses. And I think that maybe you and me could do this, yeah.
So I said this at the beginning of the video a little bit, but you know, this whole long distance relationship that I had was kind of ironic because my first relationship was ended because we didn't think that we could do long distance. And I kind of remember my ex kind of saying he didn't think that I was capable of doing it because I'm such a physical touch kind of person, which is very true. But I was finding myself in this situation, you know, this year meeting this person on Instagram. And you know, the more we talked and the more we FaceTimed, the more I realized that, you know, maybe I could make it work with this person. Maybe I can do long distance. For so many years, I would, you know, tell myself like that I couldn't do it because I feel like my ex and I kind of convinced myself that I wasn't capable of doing that. But the more feelings I developed for this person and the more conversations we had and the more I just really started to like him, I realized that, you know, I could make it work if it's with the right person. And then it goes into the chorus and the post-chorus, and there you have it. Long Distance is out now on all streaming platforms, and I just wanna thank you guys again for all of the support, for all of the love. Truly, it's been a crazy, crazy, crazy couple of weeks, and your messages and everything just means the absolute world to me. So thank you. Keep streaming the song. Also, I have a phone number that you can text me at. So if you wanna text me, ask me questions about Long Distance or anything at all, you can text me at 312-847-3014 and I will be able to text you back. Thank you guys so much again for watching this video. I hope that I answered some of your questions about Long Distance and where the song came from. And until next time, I love you guys so much and I will talk to you soon. Bye guys. Mwah. I'd rather be distant, distant with you. I'll take the long distance.